I thought the guys maintained their focus for the entire game from an energy and effort standpoint. But we moved the ball and made the extra pass. We went into the game wanting to see how close we could come to executing the things we had in our game plan. From an effort standpoint, a focus standpoint, I thought we were there, but our execution defensively, we knew they weren't a great three-point shooting team. We took shot fakes and gave them a lot of opportunities inside. That's just executing the fundamentals of defense. We backed off there, stopped pressing there in the second half because we wanted to, you know, work on a half-court defense against a quick team. But overall, I think what we showed tonight is that we have potential to be a pretty good basketball team. I think we had moments there, although, that I didn't think we executed our defensive game plan nearly as well as I had hoped. Offensively, we made shots, we made open shots. They started off playing a lot of zone, and I've been curious to see whether or not we could shoot the ball in a game setting as well as we've been shooting in practice. And I was glad to see us shoot the ball very well from the perimeter. We got some guys some extended minutes. Laquan Evans got some extended minutes. He showed that he's a little rusty because he hadn't practiced very much. He's missed about 6 weeks of practice. And so getting those extended minutes obviously was really important. Laquan Gray hadn't practiced in a couple of weeks, and he missed three or four games. And he wasn't quite as in shape as we'd like for him to be. Got Dominique some extended minutes coming off of his injuries. And I thought that he showed that he still needs more playing time there. So he can feel comfortable. We showing that we just work in progress. But I like our team. I love our attitudes. They seem to they accept the coaching very well, and they realize where we are in terms of the process. And, we're looking forward to going and stepping up with the competition. The next four games we play, obviously taking one at a time, but, that speaks for itself. We definitely got to be a little better if we're going to be successful doing these next four games.
Questions, please?
Did you like the maturity that they took the game? It seemed like the guys were focused.
No doubt about that. I was pleased with that level of focus. Some defensive execution things, we just, instead of helping over, we helping up and giving them passes and things that are technical. But I thought the effort was good. Sometimes we were giving tremendous effort going to the wrong spot. But that's part of learning. And you have to get to the point where in basketball, everything is reaction and instinctive. And we're not quite there yet because we haven't had enough reps. And we haven't been in the situation enough in order for us to recognize certain things. But from an effort standpoint, a focus standpoint, we took this team serious. And I thought that we played hard the entire game.
Is the greatest benefit of a game like this at this juncture in the season the opportunity to get those extended minutes for the guys that are either filling in a little bit with some of the injuries and the banged up? And
no doubt that this game does serve a tremendous purpose from that standpoint. It's getting Dominique and Evans and extended minutes, Wyatt Wilkes, Patrick Williams, guys who I think have potential to be able to make significant contributions to the success of our team, got some important minutes tonight. And there's nothing like game experience in order to get comfortable and gain confidence. From that standpoint, I thought we accomplished that tonight.
How close is MJ to getting back on the court?
MJ probably could have played tonight, but it just didn't make any sense not to give him a couple more days rest. It's not we had an MRI on him last night, and we feel comfortable that he'll be ready, hopefully for the tournament. But we just thought it was wise not to push it. And, we did have this opportunity. I am a little concerned because he hasn't played in three games. So that's going to be an adjustment for him. But he's experienced enough. I'm sure he'll have a problem.
How much are you looking forward to having a full arsenal for the first time this year?
I'm looking forward to having a full team. Gosh, even just having in practice, I'm going to be celebrating. You know, I'm going to be very thankful. For this Thanksgiving, I might be in the Thanksgiving spirit, but I'm going to be extremely thankful that I got everybody healthy and ready to go that we just get a little practice in, maybe we might start developing a little bit.
Have you had a chance to look at Tennessee at all? And if so, anything stand out on film?
I think they, I watched them all last year. You know, they were ranked number one in the country at some point in time last year. I saw a couple of their games earlier, and I was just unbelievably impressed with the culture that they've been able to create. And when they seem to, when games are on the line, the guys step up and for championship type mentality. They have some guys that are really, really talented that are making big plays, showing a lot of maturity. They deserve their national ranking. And we're gonna take them serious. We're gonna have, it's another typical ACC type game that we're gonna be facing. At the highest level, come Friday.
Is this what you expected at the line from this team?
Excuse me?
Is this what you expected from this team at the line, free throw line?
Well, the last couple of years, we've been really harping on being a much better, much improved free throw shooting team. We put statistics on the board and let them know that most of the ACC games are decided by 4 points or less. I'm sorry, 70% of the games are decided by 4 points or less. So every possession is important, and every opportunity to get to the free throw line is important. So our guys have worked very hard all spring and all summer, focusing, and I think the fruits of their labor has been showing that they've been focused on improving in those areas. And we can just take care of the ball because our turnover was down. And then drive to the basket and get to the free throw line a little better to utilize the improved free throw shooting. I think it would help us.
Everybody all set?